as Dhamal, the channel where we do easy recipes which you can do at home very easily, the simplified recipes. Now I'm your host Nitin, and today I'm back with another fantastic recipe. All of you know how much I love my seafood. Mujhe seafood, fish, prawns bahut pasand hai. Aur aaj ki jo recipe hai, wo ek India ke jabardast seafood travel destination ki recipe hai. Yes, I'm talking about Goa. To hum seer fish ya surmai fish hai, uska fry karenge. Aur wo fish fry hum karenge Recheado Masala mein, jo Goa ka masala mana jata hai. But before I tell you ye ingredients kya kya lagenge is recipe ke liye, make sure if you like the recipe, you press the thumb icon, press the bell icon, so whenever we update fantastic recipes on Spice Dhamal, you get an instant notification. And if you are new to the channel, make sure you press that subscribe button so that we can grow this foodie community. Let's see now what we need for Surmai Fry Recheado Masala. So for this recipe, very simple. So I got some nice steaks of surmai, जो मैंने जो फिशर वुमन है उससे फ्रेश खरीदा है, अराउंड 500 ग्राम, सो 5 स्टेक्स ऑफ सुरमई. व्हाट आई एम यूजिंग इज अ ड्राई चिली. आई एम यूजिंग कश्मीरी रेड चिली हियर. यू कैन यूज एनी मिक्स यू लाइक, बट दिस गिव्स नाइस रेड कलर. सो आई हैव जस्ट सोक्ड इट इन हॉट वाटर फॉर अराउंड 10 मिनट्स, अराउंड 20 क्लोव्स ऑफ गार्लिक, एंड देन वी विल बी यूजिंग सम जीरा और क्यूमिन, अ स्मॉल स्टिक ऑफ सिनेमन, अराउंड 10 टू 12 ब्लैक पेपर कॉर्न, एंड 4-5 long or close. The sourness for this fish recipe comes from vinegar, so I am using the apple cider vinegar, but you can use the toddy vinegar or a Goa vinegar for the best taste. Now it is very simple, make paste out of this ingredients with salt, apply it on fish and fry the fish. Now some of the recipes in Recheado Masala, they also add onion. But if it is a simple fish fry, I am opting out on onion and I am just going with this simple mix. So a beautiful Recheado Masala Goani style is ready. The vinegar has given it nice tang and the chilies have given spice. Now let us smear it on our fish on both the sides. And we just have to keep it for around 10 minutes. And then immediately fry it. Now best way to actually marinate the fish is with hand. Because they are very delicate. So let us marinate both sides of fish. Wow, that is looking delicious in the Recheado Masala. So now fish is well marinated. So I have got a non-stick pan on with some oil. So in this recipe, we are straight away frying the fish with the masala in a hot oil. That smells delicious, and fish are very tender, so once you add to the oil, don't move them around much. That's the fifth piece. So we're going to cook this around 2 to 3 minutes on each side, and that's going to be a delicious Recheado Surmai fry for you. तो मसाले में अच्छे से Recheado मसाले में लगा के हमने ऑयल में फ्राई किया है सुरमई को. सो अ सुरमई फ्राई इज फ्राइड ऑन वन साइड. नाउ जस्ट टर्न इट अराउंड वेरी इजीली. वाओ, दैट लुक्स डिलीशियस. Super delicious surmai fry in Recheado Masala is ready. Look at the color, it looks so delicious. Now I'm going to test and show you how it is. But I just feel I am somewhere in Goa, and look at it, it's a very fresh fish, so it's very tender. look at it. Oh, it's very hot also, but I can't wait to taste it. Oh, nice, soft and flaky. See how juicy and tasty it is with nice Recheado masala. So, this just transformed me to, you know, some of those top restaurants and cafes on beaches on Goa. I just felt I am in Goa. So with lockdown, you can't travel to Goa at this moment, but you can make a tasty Goanese food and feel the same vibe. So if you like the recipe, make sure that you press the thumb icon, press the bell icon. So whenever we do fantastic and spicy recipes like this, you get an instant notification. And if you are new to the channel, press the subscribe button so we can grow this foodie community. And I can't wait to finish off this Surmai Recheado fry. But before we go and until we meet with the new recipes, make sure you stay happy, stay healthy and enjoy cooking.